Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Muhammad Sheikh's channel. Please click the bell icon so that you may receive timely notifications of our upcoming videos.
Now Surah An'am 6161. قُلْ إِنَّنِي هَدَانِي رَبِّي إِلَى صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ دِينًا قِيَمًا مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. Say surely my Lord has guided me towards the upright straight path, a judgment established, the millah, religion of true Ibrahim, and he was not from those who associate. Now, this is very simple. Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim, guide us onto the straight path. Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim, upright straight path. In this ayah, Allah straight away saying it, say, Qul innani hadani rabbi ila sirat al-mustaqim. Say, surely my Lord has guided me towards the upright straight path. Towards the upright, you are asking, Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim, here asking, here is giving you an answer. Say, surely my Lord has guided me to the straight path, upright straight path. What that straight path is? Deen and Qiyamam, a judgment established. Millata Ibrahim Ahnifa, the religion of your of Ibrahim. So now you know that we have to follow the religion of Ibrahim. Peace be upon him. We have to follow the religion of Ibrahim to be on the straight path, upright path. Do you know that? You are asking, in Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim, guide us onto the straight path. قُلْ إِنَّنِي هَدَانِي رَبِّي إِلَى صِرَاطِ مُسْتَقِيمِ. Say, my Lord has guided me to a straight path. What? Deenan qiyamam, deen established, religion, a judgment established, millata Ibrahim Hanifa, millah, religion, the true Ibrahim. That religion you have to follow. And Allah is guiding you. You are asking for guidance, He's asking you, say that Allah has guided me to the straight path, upright straight path. What straight path? Deen, a judgment established, religion of Ibrahim, Hanifa, true Ibrahim. وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ, and he was not from the associate. This is a direct answer of the question of the Salah prayer. So you must find out what is the religion of Ibrahim. So I have delivered a lecture already, what is the religion of Ibrahim? Separate lecture.